Welcome to the year 2021.
All right, 2021 begins with the most popular procedure in the world, LIPO. Of course, we're going to get the Renuvion because she's just very, this mom that has a lot of loose skin. This is really what she doesn't like down here, and she has a few leftover areas from her prior lipo.
Hello, Shelby. Hello, Philopis. Was this part of her New Year's resolution?
I believe so. I met a nice guy on the airplane. He's a first year med student here at the university. And I told him the top four specialties, you ready? Anesthesia, radiology, derm plastics. I'd say in that order, or derm, way high up.
Derm is so small. I mean, they have so few spots.
Yeah.
That makes it very offensive.
So, I said, those are the ones you want to get into. Nice kid, man.
Back to the OR. Hope everyone is having a great beginning. A woman, a lady. Good morning, Victoria.
About half a liter so far. Filling your brain like a poisonous mushroom.
Good morning, little guardian. CPR.
250 upper.
She seems to have that Lululemon band.
Yeah, Lululemon, right there. It's where you put your tightest clothes. And what it does is causes fat necrosis. I did tell her it'd be better if I could do a full Mons lift, but she did not want to do that.
Good morning, Linda. This patient will be receiving Renuvion after. It's a great add-on to tighten that skin. Hello, Maria Solano.
Getting rid of this really heavy excess of this lower Mons. So what happened is she probably had lipo in the past, and as you gain weight, gain it in funny areas. So I'm getting rid of this funny area for this. Essentially comes with the whole lower part of her abdomen. Hitting about 500 lower ab Mons.
So we have a question: how up to how much fat tissue can you remove during lipo?
You can remove up to 6 liters in one setting. Granted that you have to be healthy and have a great team. Be able to tolerate 6 liters removed.
Happy New Year, Yavorka. for tuning in at the start of the year, 2021.
Right flank. Now we're going to do the upper back. Doing here is this upper back area. Every 1 liter, you can see, is about 2.2 pounds of fat. So, you know, you think you're getting a lot of weight taken off, but you're really not.
After you get liposuction done, does their fat change every time? Does it harden when it comes back, or if it comes back?
It doesn't change. It amasses in areas that haven't been touched more than it amasses in areas that have been touched. So you gain weight, you gain fat normally. But let's say I lipoed your abdomen and flanks. It would come back less there and more like in your legs and other areas. So you look a little odd.
Ice baby. Good morning, Sonia. Hello, Liz. That is a good question. Typically, you do. How much weight would a patient have to lose if she weighs 250 or 300 pounds for a tummy tuck?
How much weight?
Yes.
Whoa. What do you think, Doc? 250 to 300? You'd have to be under 200.
Yeah, you want to get like within at least 30% of ideal.
I mean, you should,
at
your BMI should ideally be between 35 and 37. Under 37, probably our max. Occasionally we do it a little bigger. But at that level, you need to lose weight. It's not really a tummy tuck. More than straight up weight loss.
Is to make sure that you have, that you're safe in surgery. It depends on the anesthesiology. Make sure that everything goes well, so it would be important to lose weight. Hey, Nopo. Welcome back. Thank you for tuning in. Happy 2021.
We need to switch the... Yes.
The machine is specifically for liposuction. It uses a very special cannula. It's that long rod that goes into the body.
Can you put 300 for left leg?
Suctions out fat tissue. And it suctions it out into this canister. Almighty.
upper back now. You can see here, up there, you can see that she had lipo on the top, and you have a line. Then you have that extra bit under the mons. So I did tell her again, you have to lose a little bit of weight. To really make this look good. Stream, and in the plasma stream is heat. Thank you.
Would definitely be perfect for someone with loose skin after lipo.
Oh yeah, this is a really good for loose skin. It's also good to bust through prior lipo, as it is a heat. By Mega Millions and Powerball Doctor.
I think I have to, sir.
$500,000, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
Woo. Lipo, that's about 68 kilograms of weight. This is Renuvion, and it helps tighten the skin. Jane would like to know if there's a lot of bruising caused after Renuvion.
No, actually, Renuvion has got heat, right? So it tends to help cauterize. It's LIPO. See, that's heat. It's LIPO that can cause a lot of bruising.
Hey, Doc, do you
the LIPO on? Can. The Renuvion helps to cauterize. So it minimizes bruising. Jane says, you're doing a nice job molding this patient.
Who?
Jane.
J-A-Y or Jane?
Jane, J-A-N-E.
Oh, Jane, thank you.
And Anita is watching from Nigeria. She says, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to Nigeria. Nigeria is East Coast or West. Hey! I looked it up one time.
I think it's east.
Yeah, I think it's east coast of Africa.
Good morning, Angie.
Okay, that would be four.
Four.
That would be lower abdomen slash Mons.
You can see that the Mons has been reduced considerably. On her before.
Here we started at 7:02, and in 40 minutes we have really done a lot to her body. One point five right flank. You see, it just takes on a little bit of a char. Want that char? 1.8, upper back.
Okay.
So now you're gonna get to see it on this side. Are you gonna stay on this side?
I'm gonna show him the other side and come back.
Okay, yeah.
Let's see what it looks like
on
the
side. You can see how loose that was before up there. Up to 150. What did I do on the other left flank?
You did 1.5.
Okay, that's where we're at. 3.5 range. Thank you guys for watching. Again, upper lower abdomen, flanks, upper back, this is a revision, and this really loose Mons should start to shrink really well. We like to show 3-month pictures as well. You get to see an immediate result, which looks really good. And you'll see something in 3 months. Don't forget my TikTok, at Dr. Jeneby TV, and Dr. Jeneby Plastic Surgery for all your YouTube needs. Thanks again.